Luol Deng is better than Iggy?
He's a better player than Iggy.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
There's nothing that supports his argument. And so we start reading him. After every pause, dope. How many all defense teams?
Are we including rings in it?
How many all defense? No,
rings. That's fair. You ready to eat shit?
Come on.
Playoffs played. Luol Deng, 7. Iggy, 15. Obviously, Iggy been with the Warriors. All-Star games. Luol Deng, 2. Andre Iguodala, 1. Shut the fuck up.
Come on.
Already lost. It don't matter. You lost already. You lost already.
All defensive teams. Luol 1, Iggy 2. Points per game. Luol Deng 14.8. Iggy 11.4. Rebounds per game. Luol Deng 6.1. Andre Iguodala 4.9. Assists per game. Luol Deng 2.3. Andre Iguodala 4.2. Steals per game. Luol Deng 1.0. Andre Iguodala 1.4. Blocks per game. The same at 0.5.
Yo, I'm not done. Take this cooking because you're getting cooked.
Andre Iguodala 19 seasons. Luol Deng 15 seasons.
Okay.
Andre Iguodala, total career points, 13,958. Luol Deng, total career points, 13,300.